Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Mr. Krish, and after a long time I am making my new vlogs because past weeks are very busy and very hectic, so that's why no time for making vlogs. So here I am, back to track now. So today I thought of making a very important topic, that is emergency braking. How you brake on the emergency situation? So without wasting any time, let's start the video. So welcome everyone. So first things first, so how to emergency braking? So first of all, please check my dedicated video on how to brake. The link is appearing on the screen. First check them out, check that out, and then come here for this emergency braking video. Well, first of all, don't panic while braking. Use the front brake mildly, smoothly, and as instructed on my braking video. Don't panically slam this brake, or otherwise you will fall down. This is the main reason why people skid from the motorcycle or motorcycle fall down from the motorcycle. So first of all, start. So what you do on emergency braking, you have to use both the front and rear brake, and if you can, you can use engine braking. So what is engine braking? Engine braking is basically braking with your engine, releasing the clutch at a time, close up the throttle will let you engage the engine braking. So what you'll have to do while at a time of emergency braking, when you decided to brake, first of all hit the front brake and rear brake at a time. Hit the rear brake hard and push the front brake first gently, then hard, and it will allow you to brake with ease. So this is very simple and it is very short process. So now I'm gonna demonstrate how to brake so let's start the bike. So let's go. So always remember that while braking, always use front and rear brake at a time. So let me first show you by using my front and rear brake at a time. So okay, I am going. Look at this. Now you can see I am at 60 km per hour. Now front and rear brake at a time. Ready? Clean the clutch and front and rear brake at a time. Just look at this, how it brakes. You can see it brakes very seamlessly. This is the emergency braking. No need to panic. Just slam on the rear brake hardly and with the front brake. How you hit the front brake, the technique I was explained that technique on my braking video. It is very recommended to watch that video. Now how you use engine braking with this too. Okay, so at a decent speed, 50 km per hour, release the clutch at a time, front and rear brake. This is how you could use emergency braking. The bike will shut up your bike will turn up when you are using this engine braking system. Actually, engine braking helps you to use at the emergency time. So this is the process of braking. just look at it. Oh my god, rear brake again. Yes, rear brake and front brake added. Brake very seamlessly. This is the main process. Okay, so let me explain something to you guys. Okay, so the main reason behind the panic is front braking. How to use the front brake? Look, first thing, you have to practice it first before using. So what you will have to do, what people usually do in panic-stricken moment, they slam the front brake tightly, and what it does, the bike is in motion, and when you slam the front brake hardly, the front wheel get locks and it skids and you will fall from the bike, and you fall from the bike. So to avoid preventing that, so what you will have to do, first apply the front brake little slowly and smoothly, and then when the tire starts flattening on the road, you have to hit it hardly, then your bike will not skid. I explained this process on my braking video. Please go and check that out and use these brakes like I have shown you just now. So hardly front rear brake and gently the front brake, and if you can, you can use this engine braking. Okay, so that's a small and very small and very very important tutorial. Hope you guys will find this video useful. So but you need to practice this before in us any open stretch road or any empty place where there is no cars or etc. First practice those and you will good to go. It's very easy, you just need practice. Okay, so this is Mr. Chris. I'm signing off. Bye bye. Take care and ride safety gears while riding your bike. Peace and spread love. Bye bye.